some of these Voltron vehicles have what they call a friction motor in the bottom, and this is one that still managed to work quite well. Some of the others not so well, and it goes a little bit like this. A little tiny push, away you go. Quite clever, really.
Whoa.
Of course, that's the only one that still works, because these toys are still pretty old.